Good morning, children. Welcome back to the online English classroom of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. Dear children, yesterday we discussed the textual activities, that is true or false. Complete these sentences. Let us understand. I hope all of you have studied that, right? Yes. Let me ask you one question. From true or false, tortoise wants to race with hare. Is it true or false? Tortoise wants to race with hare. Is it true or false? Who can say the answer? Yes, it is true. Tortoise asked for a race. Next one, complete the sentence. The corn tastes dash. What is the taste of corn? The tortoise said that the corn tastes, yes, sweet. What is the spelling of sweet? S-W-E-E-T. So, dear children, you have studied well. Very good. So, let us move to the next topic. We will discuss, answer the following questions from page number 20. Not only that, I will attach the listening section of this lesson in our Google Classroom. You have to listen to it very carefully and do the textual activities accordingly. Okay? Before starting our today's session, let me tell you one thing. As per our CBSE syllabus, we have to do a project. The name of the project is Art Integrated Project. In this project, we have to integrate different art forms such as dance, clay modeling, drawing, pasting pictures, etc. in our subject. Okay, our project is garden, and in English, we have to, that is, you have to draw a garden and paste pictures of different flowers from Kerala and Himachal Pradesh. Please listen. You have to draw a garden and paste pictures of flowers of Kerala and Himachal Pradesh. Not only that, you have to write the name of flowers also. Below each flower, you have to write the names. Understood? We will discuss more about this project in our live sessions. So, dear children, please attend the live session properly. Okay. Now, let us discuss the question answers. Page number 20, section B. Answer these questions. Answer these questions. First question, where is tortoise going? Where is tortoise going? Yes, the answer, tortoise is going to the cornfield. Dear children, what is the answer? Tortoise is going to the cornfield. Where is tortoise going? Answer, tortoise is going to the cornfield. All of you take down the answer. Second question, why is tortoise going there? Why is tortoise going there? What is the reason? Can you guess the answer? Yes, tortoise is going there because he is feeling very hungry. What is the reason? Because tortoise is feeling very hungry. Why is tortoise going there? Answer, tortoise is going there because he is feeling very hungry. Third question, why is hare tired? Why is hare
Tired. What is the answer? Why is hare tired? Yes, hare is tired because he was running very fast in the hot sun. He was running very fast in the hot sunny day, isn't it? Hare is tired because he was running very fast in the hot sun. Write down the answer. Fourth question. What does hare do when he feels tired? What does hare do when he feels tired? What is the answer? Yes, hare sits under a tree and falls asleep. What is the answer? Hare sits under a tree and falls asleep. What does hare do when he feels tired? Answer, hare sits under a tree and falls asleep. Fifth question, how does tortoise reach the cornfield before hare? How does tortoise reach the cornfield before hare? What is the answer? Yes, tortoise walks slow and steady without rest. Thus he reaches the cornfield before hare. Tortoise walks slow and steady without rest. Thus he reaches the cornfield before hare. After the race, what happened? Hare runs fast and he feels tired and he rests under a tree. But the slow and steady tortoise walks without rest. Thus he reaches the cornfield before hare. Isn't it? Yes. So write down these answers in your notebook. So dear children, please don't forget about the Arts Integrated Project. Our topic is garden. And in English, you have to draw a garden. Paste the pictures of flowers of Kerala and Himachal Pradesh and write their names. You have to submit this project on December 28 before 2 p.m. to the respective Gmail ID of the reviews and test you have already doing in our classroom. Okay. The respective Gmail IDs for doing the classroom activities. You have to use that Gmail ID to send your project. Okay. Not only English, you have to do the Max, Hindi, Malayalam projects all together in A4 sheet. Do the project according to the format. We will discuss more about it in the live sessions. Okay.
Dear children, today we discussed the question answer from this lesson. Which lesson? Lesson 3. Let us rediscuss the question answers. Okay. First question, where is tortoise going? Where is tortoise going? Yes, tortoise is going to the cornfield. Second one, why is tortoise going there? What is the reason? Because he feels hungry, so he wants to eat the corn. That is why he is going there. Third question, why is hare tired? Why is hare tired? Because hare runs so fast in the hot sun. So he feels very tired. Fourth one, what does hare do when he feels tired? What does he do? The hare rests under a tree and soon asleep. Isn't it? Yeah. Last question, how does tortoise reach the cornfield before hare? How does he reach? The tortoise walked slowly but steadily. He did not stop anywhere. Thus, he reaches the cornfield before the hare. Okay. Dear children, you have to study these question answers from this lesson. No need to study the think and answer. I have to remind you once more. Study these question answers and listen carefully to the listening activity that I have attached in the Google Classroom. And do the textual activities very carefully. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you.